In continuation to our previous lecture, we are studying about different types of loading on a simple beam. We have covered the 6 type of loading. Now let us move to the point load. Here in the diagram, simple beam with center load is given. This is the beam. This is the simple beam where point load is applied at the center. This is also a beam where point load is applied, but this load is not applied at the center. It is applied at a some distance of beam length. Suppose this distance is small a, this distance is small b. So this type of loading can also be there. This is the next case of loading. Here we have seen that 2-point loads are applied on a simply supported beam at some distance from the support. This distance can be a, it can be small b, it can be small c, it can be small d. So the 2-point load is applied. Here also the point loading is applied in this diagram. But the difference between this and this, both are point load, but here if L is the length of the beam, then loads are placed equally on the beam, means L by 3 span, L by 3 span and L by 3 span will be the distance of load applied from the supports. But here in this case, beams with point load, they are unequally placed. Unequally placed means this distance will be suppose small a, this distance will be suppose small b, and this distance will be c. So the three lengths are different. Here also the point load are there with different nature of load, that is the amount of load also varies. Here the load amount is p, here the amount is different. Suppose this is small p, this large p. Here in this simply supported beam, along with UDL, movement is also applied at the end. So this is one case of the beam. Here in this simply supported beam, movement is also applied at the ends. So this is the another case of loading of simply supported beam.